Action continues then. And the day Charlie, well, looked like he may have shared the honours with Brown in that previous round. The pace has got significantly hotter. Both men used to fighting over longer distances than 10 rounds. Stumble there from Charlie. No punch. And a lovely right hook combination there for Dave Charlie, body and head. Yes, Dave Charlie really up for this. True that Joe Brown's skills aren't quite what they used to be, but he's still a very decent fighter. Both men wearing 6 ounce gloves, filled with horse hair. They're brand new at the time of the bout. Bit of a lecture there then from our referee, Mr. Frank Wilson. Nice bit of work there again from Charlie on the inside. Tigerish individual, Dave Charlie, isn't he? When he gets a target in his sights, he really goes for it. Big missing right there from Brown. So, 4 years after their initial meeting, Charlie is getting the better of things here. But he can't take anything for granted. So far, these Manchester fight fans are seeing a very decent display by a British fighter. Good round again for Charlie. Believe it or not, it was only a year ago that Joe Brown fought for the World Lightweight title, having previously lost it. And that was a points defeat to Carlos Ortiz over 15 rounds. So still a very live individual. Nice right hook there from Charlie. Still chasing. Brown back pedals and tries to defend himself. Now Brown comes forward. Charlie picks him off. Charlie impervious really to the punches coming his way. Brown appears to be showing the effects of far more readily. Terrific effort here from Dave Charlie and of course from Joe Brown. They're really staging a cracker. Once again, some decent work there from Charlie. He did get caught though. Here and protection for both men. Whenever Charlie gets the opportunity, he really lets the punches fly. And there's no doubt he's in front. Around six and a halfway point in this scheduled 10 round lightweight contest. And Dave Charlie looks to be in front here. Bit of a tangle at times this one, with Brown particularly trying to ensure those punches from Charlie don't land. And now Charlie standing his ground here, slipping nicely on the inside. Good left hand from Charlie. And he looks awfully lively, doesn't he? Brown's got to raise his game here. Joe Brown trying to keep himself out of trouble, but Charlie is so fired up for this. Oh, and lovely punches there, and well, Brown on the floor now in round six. Terrific attack there from Dave Charlie. Will Brown beat the count? I don't think so. It's all over. So there you are, 4 years after their first meeting, Dave Charlie overcomes the former world lightweight champion Joe Brown in six rounds. Terrific performance there from Dave Charlie. What a fighter.